I appreciate his speech. We want to work with the Democrats. It's important to move California forward. But it's hard to take this speech seriously, knowing that last year there were over 1,500 Caltrans workers that had no job, no assignment, and yet they continued to hire more Caltrans workers.